Hey guys, so today we are hopefully going to be breeding socks and trying to get a miniature socks. If we don't get a miniature socks, then I really won't mind because I'm really excited to breed him. I bred him before and I got a special coat, so I really hope I get another special coat and it's a female this time. And if we don't, that's absolutely fine because I'll be grateful for any freezer you possibly get. So yeah, let's just go to the breeding centre. I believe he is not called Honey in. So yeah. And there's a little floor there. I haven't named him yet, so I'll name him very soon. So let's start and breed socks. Okay, so Matt is gonna be I don't have enough money, but I am sure we can quickly go and get the money for it. We'll just quickly go and sell my quickly go and level her up, okay? So guys, I'm going to quickly level her up off camera and then I'll be back.
Oh, I bred him over there. Okay, so, I got a girl. Yeah, she is. Absolutely gorgeous. I thought we would get him home. Look like how cute it is. It's adorable. I really like him. Let me know if you want to get. I'll breed one in a minute. Okay. So, thank you guys for enjoying this video. And yeah, please leave any name requests for our really little gorgeous girl in the comments. I am thinking of a name for the kind of name that could get. But if you've got other names that are different to kind of the same name as her dad, that's absolutely fine. I will choose my favourite one when you guys will comment it. If you're commenting the video, I will just choose it myself. I'm gonna give it about a week and then I'll choose her name. So yeah, my very sad name.